the difference between a smoker who is not hospitalized and a smoker who is hospitalized? The difference is that a smoker, once hospitalized, they will immediately, and rightfully so, stop smoking, which means that they will experience an abrupt cessation of nicotine intake immediately once they are admitted to the hospital. What does this mean? It means that their nicotine levels will drop to zero within 8 to 10 hours from being hospitalized. So if our hypothesis is right and nicotine has some benefits, then the smoker who gets hospitalized will immediately within hours be deprived of this benefit.